Now, firefighters have long been the focus of action-packed Hollywood movies, running through burning buildings, saving families, babies and kittens. Mm-hmm,
but the reality is very different to what you see on screen. And as Jordan Rudd discovered, our own firefighters want to set the record straight.
They're the Hollywood films that send your emotions into overdrive. One minute your heart is racing, the next it's being tugged. Stretch across
the floor. Oh my gosh, I caught it.
And sometimes it's left broken.
Some popcorn?
Thank you.
Aaron, please.
Thank you, cheers.
But they're also the films real life firefighters absolutely hate.
How ridiculous is that? Not realistic at all. That's probably the only realistic part when he burned his hand. Oh, the hero carrying an axe, which he never used because he kicked the door.
Fire and emergency are so fed up, they've released this.
Movies are all about the big orange flames. The black smoke that kills in real house fires isn't as cinematic, but far more deadly.
Look out!
Put your visor down, that'll be nice.
Yeah. Maybe even do his jacket up. This is just nothing like a real fire situation.
So what's it really like being a firefighter?
Well, why don't we show you?
All right.
Come on then.
Should I bring...
You won't need the popcorn.
It looks like a movie set, but this is our national training grounds, preparing future firefighters for the worst.
It's small and it's contained, but that fire there definitely packs a punch. The smoke is thick, you can taste it, it's making my eyes water. I can only go up to that red line there, but I definitely don't want to get any closer and I certainly wouldn't be running into it.
We still lose people in house fires every year in New Zealand, and those numbers haven't really altered much in the last 2 to 3 years.
We find scratch marks on wardrobe doors mistaken for exits. We've heard the howls of parents whose children are trapped inside the flames. There's no sound like it.
That emotion was real, wasn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, it was. Yeah.
This is real life. This is the things our people see every day. And they don't like seeing it.
In a real house fire, you have less than 3 minutes to escape. Or you die.
So forget the actors you see on the big screen. These are the real stars, heroes, who are serious about saving your life.
Don't believe everything you see in the movies.
But still become a firefighter.
Best job in the world.